bit of water on the road out here between,
where were we? Dirranbandi and Bolin.
Yes, definitely.
We sort of feel like we're in the, out in the sticks because the road's a little bit sort of, you know.
Yeah, and there's a lot of water.
Morning everybody, and we're in Cobar today. Got here yesterday from Bourke, started a free camp just out of Bourke for a couple of hours. Morning everybody, start that again. Morning everybody. Good morning. Today we're in Cobar. So just about to go for a drive around Cobar and do a drive around town video. Got here yesterday about 12:30 from Bourke. Took about 2 hours to get across here. And when we got here there was one caravan, the one that's pulling out behind me, and a truck on the end. And this car park was empty. And later in the day there was like 10 caravans coming. So it's quite a popular place just behind the club here. Fort Burke, look out. Back of the car, we'll continue our drive around COBAR.